Actual retail price is $840. Denise.
Yes, thank you, thank you, thank you.
Denise, come on up here. How you doing?
I have a metal knee.
How you doing? Nice to meet you.
Same here.
Nice to meet you. There's a dollar sign for you right there. Yeah. Denise, welcome to the show. George, what do we got for?
We hope you like this. It's your new SUV! It's the Chevy Trax LS, featuring a 1.4-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, and tint and cruise package. It's the Chevy Trax!
Hey, what's going on, James? Did you see him coming right at us? Brand new Chevy Trax. Now, we're going to play some cards. You like playing cards?
Yes, I do.
What we're going to do first is we're going to pick one of these blue cards. Now, there's some $1,000 cards, a couple $2,000 cards, a $3,000 card, and a $5,000 card. Try to get the highest card, any card you want. Let's pick them up at the end. It is $3,000. That is a good number. Let's see the beginning price, please. $15,000. Now, we have this $3,000 spread here. What that means is right now, if this Chevy Trax was priced between $15,000 and $18,000, you'd win it. If it's under $15,000, you lose. If it's over $18,000, you lose. You're going to draw cards out of these, out of this 52-card deck. Everything is times 100. Aces are wild. They can be anything you want. And we're going to add to this total. You can stop anytime you want. Okay, Denise? Pick any card you want. We already shuffled them. We already mixed them up. A five. $15,500 to $18,500. Okay. Chevy Trax.
I continue.
A nine. $16,400 to $19,400.
One more. I'm going
to
say my sum.
It doesn't have to be one more. It could be two more. It could be whatever you want. But let's try for one more. A three. $16,700 to $19,700. I thought you said one more.
I thought I was drinking.
A jack. $17,700 to $20,700.
I'm stuck.
You're going to stop?
Yeah.
So the car right now has to be priced between $17,700 to $20,700. Let's see the price of the car, Chevy Trax.
Ah!
Denise, so nice meeting you.
Thank you.
She's going to spin the wheel right after this. She'll get it back to the wheel. Don't go away, folks. We'll be right back.